Ang ganda ng bulaklak. Yellow roses. Wednesday, pupunta po kami ngayon sa dollar store. Mamimili ng kailangan sa bahay. Ayan po si Sarah. Hello, Sarah! Yeah.
A few minutes later.
Don't touch anything. Be careful. Yala, yala, yala. Here, 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 here. Where? Be careful, huh? Yeah. Andito na po kami. Ang cute, cute ng mga... Oops. Sarah. What are you looking for? Cute, cute. Huh? Dito na po kami sa dollar store. Ang cute, cute. No, Sarsura. So for now? Okay. What do you want? Color?
For me.
You want this one?
Yes, I like this one.
Here. Put it back, the one. Popsicle molder, Sarah. Saan? Nakakuha na siya. Be careful. Ayan, ito. This one, Sarah. Oh, popsicle molder. This one. Do you like this one? Wait, let's see how much this. Cute. Ito po yung popsicle molder na nahanap namin ni Sarah. Ay! Sorry.
I like that one, I like that one.
This one.
It's butterfly.
You want this one?
Yes.
You like it?
Now go up.
Gusto nyo na to.
Let's go up, mommy.
Mm.
Let's go up.
Kunin namin to. Popsicle molder.
Wait.
Ito ang cute-cute ng ano. Nalagyan ng tubig.
I like this one. The,
what do you want?
This one.
Do you want this one?
Yes. The sparkle.
Sparkle. Let's see.
What happened here?
Gusto ko itong bata ito. Cute.
Look, my, there's a decoration over there.
Yeah.
What's this blue thing up there?
I don't know. This one, Sarah. Oh, cute, Sarah. Oh. Just cute.
Yes.
Moro lang. Namamalingki na siya. Mura lang po dito sa dollar store. Ang cute-cute ng mga... Eto... Cute, cute. Cookie cutter set. Yan po na. Tada!
Hi! We need to get...
Yan na. Nasa toy section na kami. Tada, come! Ang kukit po ng laruan dito. So cute. Daming laruan. May bubbles. Mga mura lang po dito ang laruan. Come closer, Sarah.
What is it? Wait.
Namimili na siya. Hanggang na mamili na.
We don't have balloons.
Sarah! Asan na yung bata mo? Oh. Sara! What's that?
It's a fish.
Oh my goodness.
It's open his mouth wide like Bandy.
A few minutes later.
Yan po. Pauwi na po kami ni Sara. Tapos na po ang aming pamimili. He's so cute. Ayan na po, pauwi na po kami. Tapos na po ang pamimili ni Sarah. Uwi na po kami sa bahay namin. Thank you.